Flint residents react to $600 million settlement over water crisis.
To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.